morning, guys. It is currently 6:15. I need to start packing for the weekend. First stop is Tiana, then it's Joe, then it's haircuts, and then it's Joe to the Gold Coast. But first things first, I need a coffee.
So this is what life looks like at 6:30 in the morning.
So I thought I could just use a small one, but nah, we're going in with a big dog. So let's pack. I'll show you all of this when it's all done. And there we have it.
Okay, team, you know where you're staying. You know I own it. Behave and slay on and stay saucy and get lit.
Hello, heifers. I'm Tiana. We are currently on the way to pick up Joseph, and then the boys have a couple of errands to run for the day before we head off to the Gold Coast for the weekend. I am currently DJ because I have Spotify Premium and somebody doesn't. You want me to
say your name, girl? Okay. Harlito.
Well, I really feel like
We have just arrived at Joseph's house. Let's see if this idiot's ready. Joe! He's awake. What up, Paddywas?
Shut up.
Say hi.
Hurry up, it's not funny.
Hi, just say hi. My name's Jojo.
Hi, I'm...
What are you mad for? Calm down, us. Fire, you look scucks as today, G. Oh.
My OTG?
Just push the button, it's unlocked.
Oh my
God. Are you sure?
Hey, you're on vlogs.
Hi guys, welcome to the vlogs. So happy to be here today. Love that.
Be proper. You be proper.
You be proper, you idiot.
So pretty much,
No, you always start off with that.
Just another day fighting with, Harlito and Jojo, so welcome.
So guys, we have just rocked up to the barbershop, and any normal person that lives near the barbershop would check to see if it's open. It's closed.
We're almost happy, guys. We're almost happy again. We're at a 6. We're at a level 6. Almost there. Almost there. Give us 10 more minutes and we'll be happy again. Why are we, darling?
Guys. Things like this just happen in life and you just have to run with it.
Fuck up,
like you just have to be positive. So what better way than to go grab a feed because we're hungry as
Alan, that is not his outlook on life.
Who cares? So pretty much what had happened is we went to the barber shop that's closest to Joe's house, and oh, what a shock. It's closed. So, you know, we're just being positive, aren't we, Joe?
I was just wondering if I could order it on the screen if
we
could get a cup of ice, if that's okay?
A cup of ice,
yeah,
no problem.
What's the ice for?
Because I don't
want to
eat.
Well, what does he want for your wine?
Joseph, open up that cup right now and show us what it is.
Come on, turn it off.
Joseph. What is it? Show us.
It's Jesus juice.
You did not put red wine in that cup.
I did not.
Just for fun, or can you put your camera on that?
Currently ever. We're at a 6. Back to a 6. We'll check in. Sorry.
Wind up! Wind up! Wind up! Oh yeah! Wind up! Wind up!
All the way to the GC.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Go Joe. Go Joe. Go Joe. Go Joe. Get it. Get it. Go Joe. Go Tiana. Go Tiana. Hey, hey. Go Tiana.
My name's Paula.
This idiot's ringing my number out.
not show everyone the time.
Bruh.
He's fucking sad! Welcome to the Gold Coast!
So guys, we are literally at Harbour Town. Are we at Harbour Town?
Joe, why are you getting food now?
You idiot!
No, it's, I'm just getting the stuff for the mukbang.
Yeah, we'll stop on the way out.
Hey, do you guys subscribe to our channel?
And we've lost Joe. Joe has walked off and we've literally been here for 5 minutes. This is what happens when you drink red wine in a Macca's cup. We've lost Joe. And we've managed to find him. Are you sure? Are you sure? What's up guys? We are currently at Southport Seafood Market. Joe's just going to get some ingredients for our seafood mukbang that we are doing. So you'll see a snippet of that, but that will be a separate video itself. And then after we finish up here, or he finishes up here, we're driving straight to Burleigh to check into the resort. So let's go.
What does it taste like?
Do you just slurp it back? It's very like sea waterish. It's about how you going. What's up guys? It's Harlito and
Jojo!
We have just checked into our apartment. I just want to show you guys the view because the beach is literally right there. So this is Mariner Shores in Burleigh Heads. Joe just has the I don't know what is going down in the kitchen right now, but he is going to be doing the seafood boil for the next hour. We're going to show you guys the behind the scenes of that. What are the odds of us having a drink? Hi.
Oh, you can't be-
Fine, I'll make you a drink. Whatever, you
fucking so.
That's right, you padua, so I'll make it. Okay guys, so I can't cook, so I'm on drinks. So what we're gonna do is, we're just gonna line these up with some V. And then here's the magic ingredient.
Like, stalk her on mine.
She like stabbed her.
Okay guys, it is Friday night. If you're at home, go grab your litty drink and put your good music on. Let's go. Tiana sis, you're meant to pour it in the drink and drink it at the same time. Hey. Guys, we are nearly there. The food is nearly cooked and we're about to do our mukbang. So we've just put on Instagram. For anyone that has any questions or anything to, you know, obviously ask them. but I'm gonna show you just where we're at with the food so far. So let's go. I'm gonna take you into the kitchen.
Ooh. That is CRAVINGS, pass, got Portuguese sausage, garlic shrimp, chicken, soup.
All the wizardry over here.
Got lobster tails, mussels, we got our secret sauce. And then we got our boil.
So I'm assuming this is gonna go into that.
Yes, sir.
Get it, girl. Is it silly at all? So we've managed to secure this wee spot in the living room. This is just pre-set up because I know Joseph is gonna go in and do something spectacular to this. What toes? You toes.
Your toes. Your toes.
At least my toes can fit into shoes.
Harlem, you've had surgery on them so many times.
Hey, you. So this is what we're currently working with.
for our video in the apartment that we're staying in. This is the lounge. So we've just pushed a few things out of the way. And this is what we're working with. We still just need a few bits and pieces like decoration and stuff here because it's a little bit plain Jane at the moment. But I'll just, I'll just show y'all. Mukbang on way. For anyone that will probably ask, this is the Power Shot GSX Mark II by Canon. Highly recommend if you're into vlogs, but even for studio videos, it does the job. Then we have the docker also in here. What's that ETA?
About 15.
Sweet. Wow, we have a spontaneous visitor. Sis, I thought you were trying to study tonight.
This is where I'm going to study.
So much for sending it. What do you think, Candy, of their behavior?
It's not a vibe. They've got to go.
How do you feel? Oh, no. Stop that right now.
There's a hottie. I'm gonna show you the hottie. That brown boy's a hottie.
Hey guys, we have just finished our haircuts. I'm literally just walking to the toilet. Props go back to the hotel for a sleep. We got up pretty early. I didn't even remember what happened last night. We crashed out as soon as we got back. Woke up 3 o'clock now. We're gonna start to get ready soon. The event is in 2 hours, and we've managed to secure a ride there by the fucking barber we only just met.
We'll vlog with them, guys.
Yeah, you may know who's picking us up. Also, your little heifers. We'll show you guys how we transform from this heinous self to this.
Follow me, swallow me, drip down inside of me, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell them what I'm putting, never tell them where I'm about to be. I'm running down before I have a nigga running me. Talk that shit, bite your lip.
R.O.T.D. Sponsored by
Espincio.
Send it! Kick! Now! Hey! Down! If you are at home, and you know the Cupid Shuffle, get up and down. Down! Carl, I'm looking expensive. You better shine. You better sparkle. Right to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left. Right kick, left kick, right kick. Now.
What's going on, guys? We just picked up the boys from North Brisbane. What's going on?
The boys!
Literally,
they're laughing already because they're like, this is so not our channel. This is so not how we talk. It's not our father's fucking hockey.
Anyway, I just cut these fellas here today.
This is our
I only met them today and I've gone and picked them up. We're on our way to Uncle Pecan, guys. Send us a follow. Send us
Jane
a follow.
Mark, how are
you? You might not know this fella, but you probably do know this face, hey? Anyways, guys, cheers, guys!
Here right now.
Yeah,
hey, right
now. Yeah.
Can you wind the windows down?
It's getting hot in here. Alright, this is your father's vlog.
Harlem?
Wow.
You good?
That's an 18.
Oh, shit! Boy, fuck this. You look so ugly, G.
What?
You're so pretty! You're so pretty! Look at him!
Let's go!
Right, this is the... Let's go!
Fucking Cindy, the bastard!
Hey! Guys, this is the f*** that's about to go on!
Let's go!
You wanna fuck with a real G? Yeah, that's right, you better fucking believe me! Hey! Hey, J Mark! Put your hands up! Hey, motherfucker! Stay tuned!
Hey, blood sugar! What?
Hey guys, we're just at the...
Shut your mouth.
Tell them I'm doing
Lania? Lania?
Say something.
Kid quarters, we made it feel comfortable. This is our space. And that's why everybody was invited. While this is a celebration for Native HQ and the Iron Collective, it's a celebration for all of us. We're all overcoming stuff. We're all building stuff. Regardless of where we've been, it's a great. I want this place to be a great reminder of the fact that we are not a reflection of the worst things we've done or the worst things we've been through. And that we can, and we should, and we will rise. No matter what we've been through. That's what the Native HQ is about.
This is some of our, the amazing vendors who are working the events.
Hello, my name is Raj. I work at the shop. We do deliveries.
And what else did you
do?
Did you do him?
It is day three, our last day in the Gold Coast. As you can see, a bit rocky this morning. We attended to the Native HQ event last night. It was so good, such a good movement. The party was lit. Everyone was like it was just vibes only. You know what's funny, guys? We have all of this right here, and we haven't left the apartment once to go to the beach.
A few moments later.
No fucking way.
Oh my lord.
Are they here, Joe? How the fuck did you do that? People are like evacuating. Yeah, he was literally just blow drying his hair.
Thank you.
Guys, we are packing up the vehicle. We're leaving the resort. It's time to go back home.
Think of you, my darling baby boo, you're always in my head.